Every year, nearly 1,000 kids need emergency surgery. My son William was one of them. William suffered from a chronic abdominal pain that was caused by a birth defect. In 1999, he had emergency surgery to remove his kidney. Thanks to blood donors, he was able to recover quickly. We continue to support One Blood and encourage you to share your power and help kids get out of hospitals quickly and back to the playground.